your grandma comes out of nowhere, he is a pussy. What? You got a fucking raspy voice, holy shit. You have the raspiest voice I've ever heard. Do you just drink ash? It's like that? Holy shit. Is from yelling at you? I don't want to see his fists. Damn. That's crazy. You are really, that's a serious voice. Do you smoke cigarettes? You don't? If you did, you would fucking just, you would probably have to start here. You would just, it would be a hole would just open up. They'd be like, yeah, that's where it goes. You hear yourself? The raspiest sounding boy. And I have a fairly deep, people always shocked I don't smoke. I mean, I smoke crack, but not for fun. Cigarettes like a pussy. No, I smoke CBD. That's all I smoke, which is like nothing. It's good. It's what?
Nothing.
Well, you just call me a pussy? The women in Worcester don't fuck around. I smoke CBD. You're a fucking bitch. Whoa. Easy. And are you guys, what's the relationship here? It's your mom? Okay. So you just call people pussies in front of your mom? Worcester's got a hard edge. Your grandma comes out of nowhere, he is a pussy. Sorry. Thank you.